There's no reason to hold on to these skulls, but I'm still gonna do it anyway. Seriously, if I could get just enough to get finish that stack off, I'd have enough for one more steel. I'd like copper. Which seems to be the one thing I cannot find. Probably just because, you know, that's what I'm actively looking for, and the second that I don't want copper, it'll be everywhere. As is tradition. Let's head towards home. Maybe the furnace will still have enough oomph, if I can find it, to get one more steel out quick. Oxide, copper. That's enough copper. I'd say home has to be in this general direction. This is the other reason I need power up and running, so that I can set up a beacon, so that, you know, I'm not wandering around lost half the goddamn night. Yeah, I got too far this way. This slope here. Ah, there we go. Never let it be said I don't know where I'm going. No, not enough, but okay, one. Don't do that. To who? Three. And that. Come on, just a little more. Now, well, copper. Yeah, copper. Now, I want wonder about gold. About silicon. $900 to way high. Yeah, so it'll do that too. Nope, didn't do it quick enough, so. As well. Let's go ahead and use you to top off our power. Because first of all, you need a battery. I put too much steel in here. Damn it, that other one should have went in the auto lathe for frames. You need solder for a battery. Son of a bitch. Give me solar panels then. I want 5 of them. What do I need for solder? High pressure, low temp. I can do that. What was it? 1-to-1 iron and lead. You know what, let's go out mining with the idea that that won't do beyond 2 anyway because we don't got enough copper. If it'll even get that far. I wish I would have dropped them stupid skulls. Alright, we got our lead. We got iron. Although, you know, would never turn down more iron. You there, you there. Any more coal just hanging out? More iron that'll take. I can't believe it, it actually... Alright, you are... Okay, lead... Iron. Solder. Temperature. One. Okay, so I gotta bring the temperature down to 550. Really, really would have thought that the, temperature would have come down with the pressure. Seriously, how the hell do you have such heat retention? How am I thirsty again already? Yep, yeah, well, there goes. Alright, so you're gonna have to... I wonder if I could pump in air at this point, and then that would... No pressure, and still temperature is horrible. Yeah, no. Not real sure how to do what I want to do here. Let's do that. How much for a pump? And a passive. I don't know how I could be out of coal, but okay, what am I looking for in here? None of that. These. Damn it. All right, do this. I need cables. Okay.
Hydration critical.
Now, okay, so yeah, keep up the pressure, but that'll bring the temperature down under 500, which seems impossible. Nope, but that just killed the pressure. I can have as high pressure as I want, but I need low temperature. wonder if they got anything like, hey, this is how you do it easy. No. Mod, that's what it's called. You want a mod for... That's what I was worried about there. Give me the helmet, unlock it, open it,
low pressure. Oxygen low.
Close the helmet, lock it, put that away, put that there, where's locker? That's lead for solder for when I can never figure out how to do it. I think them are good in a locker unless that's changed. And this can just be random junk that I don't need to carry with me out to the field. Iron and coal. Uranium, which does nothing for me right now. For some reason, nuclear battery seems to stick in my head, but I'm gonna go ahead and take a, you know, just a little bit of a guess that I might be a ways off from that. don't know why, but I feel like silver is something that ends up being somewhat important sooner rather than later. But I guess there's also not much of it there, so what's the difference?